Here lie Pluck and Carlac Cliffgate, my parents. Hi, Mum. Hi, Dad. Sorry I haven't visited. I've been, away. But I'm back now, and I brought friends. I miss you so much. But I'm happy and getting up to some really important shit. Maybe you can see for yourselves. I don't know. You're with me here. Anyway, Taters. Men, I love you in the Cliffgate household. I can't even remember how it started anymore. Lost family lore. There was a lot of silly nonsense in our house. My mates used to say we had our own personal language. I guess I'm the last remaining speaker. Mum used to say there was no such thing as death, that there was only change. Dad thought that was a load of woo, that gone meant gone unless you'd struck a deal with one of the gods. Said he had better things to do in life than beg favors off immortals. I'm not sure what I believe. Classic Pluck Cliffgate. Harsh but honest. He may be right, but then again, he may not. Only one way to find out, huh?